Well, hello, my people. This is DJ VinnieVegas, and we're doing a gig log here once again, Friday, November 25th, and we're at Spirale Banquet Hall in Toronto. And as you can see from the sign on the door, we are playing North York General Hospital's Christmas Party. Let's have a look at the room, shall we? We've uplit the room, so you're in for a nice surprise. There's DJ Wilson once again with the camera in your face. What do you think about that, buddy?
I'm good with it.
Say hi to YouTube one more time.
How you doing, guys?
You remember Wilson from the Halloween gig, right? So we're going to tear it up tonight. We got Wilson set up here. He's got his Denon, what are they, 900s?
Yeah, CDJ, Pioneer CDJ 900.
And you got a customized Allen&Heath X162. What do you got? The
Zone 62.
Oh, the Zone 62?
Yeah.
With the DJ Creation logo all over it. Look at that. Thing of beauty. Running the Serato, of course. We're playing some background jazzy house stuff. These are awesome tabletops. Are these the Dicers?
Yep.
How do you like them?
Love them. But one of the best things I bought this year.
They're good with the 900s, right?
Yeah.
For cue points and such?
Yep, just to jump part of the song. You know, the build up just to cut it out and go right into the main part of the song.
Perfect. Wow, nice. So we're going to see you tear it up tonight.
That's right.
And what else do we have here? Oh, well, we've got VinnieVegas' setup over here running the Denons. Running the Denons with the big old console. We're going to have to slim that down soon and change that console and get a nice little 12-inch or 10-inch and a small case to match the tabletops running the Serato. So we've got two setups, and we're running into this Mackie mixer, aren't we?
Yep.
So that's an FX8, which is on sale right now at Long & McQuaid. I got to buy one before the year is up. I got to use that up. Nice little mixer. So we're running both his console and my console through the four channels. We got uplighting all around the room. We've got 16 pars uplighting everything. And we're running the Yorkville bins. And we're running Wilson's QSC. These are the Q12s? The K12s. So the K12s are running for tops, all scrimmed beautifully. And it's kind of a blue theme all around. So we've got 16 pars. Oh, we've got a monitor here, so we can do our mixing. And we're expecting a special guest soon that's gonna come over and take some pictures with us and hang out with us. So we'll let him introduce himself when he comes. See you in the next clip. A surgeon by day and a DJ by night, folks.
want a big man now, Washington. You know they want a big man now, Detroit. They want a big man now.
DJ Ron Domingo, hanging out with the boys tonight. now. On to you with a school that I'm learning much longer than yours. In a team much stronger than yours. Valley me, this will be your day. We don't play, mess around with DOA. Be on your way, cause it ain't enough time here. Ain't enough line here for you to shine here. There were many women, but a treat down fair. And I'm bigger than the city lights down in Times Square. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, so it's 2 o'clock in the morning, 2:30 in the morning, and this is what we do after DJing. We all get together. This is GP! Marcello!
And we
go have a bite to eat. Look, we're gonna have a nice shawarma. We're gonna have a shawarma.
You almost got killed, eh?
It's the only way to build this body.
No, I didn't. He missed me completely. He wasn't even close.
Like,
no,
how
buddy.
Did I cut him off?
Yeah, you cut him off good, buddy. You cut him off.
Right. Say hi to YouTube.
YouTube! Come
on, what a guy. Ask him. You know, like,
was it close?
Yeah.
No, he wasn't close.
Hey, he always hit you.
It's okay, it would have been his fault. He hit me, right? Not the other way around.
Actually, yeah.
Yeah, right. Sure, that last time.
And they only had the room for 2 hours. 1 hour of bowling, 1 hour inside the room.
Oh, that's
so by the time they had dinner and